Hi, I'm Mona from Scholarly. We help smart companies around the world by growing their products and services and scale their business online. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to send an email from Zoho CRM. So there's two key ways to do this. First off is an individual email to one person, and then the other way is mass email. Let's start with sending an email to an individual person. You can see I'm in a client profile. You can get to this client, contact, or lead, whatever you call it in your system, by searching and finding this person. Once I'm in the record, you can see there is a send email button. Now, this button will not be clickable unless they have an email or a secondary email. So make sure that you keep the database clean with emails. So now I'm gonna go ahead and hit send email. When I do this, a little pop-up comes up. When you send this email, it'll go into the send box of whatever you're using. Outlook, Gmail, Zoho Mail, or any other email platform. But without going into that, you can see a little email editor comes up. You can now start to type up your email content. Now, once you hit send, it'll send it to Chris or to your recipient. There are also a couple cool features here. First off, you can choose templates and apply the template. This is a huge benefit in Zoho CRM versus sending it from Outlook. You can check out this video to learn how to create your own email template, still here in Zoho CRM. The second benefit is you can queue it up for certain times. This is something people use all the time, where you could queue it up for tomorrow morning or something, so you could type up your email at midnight and send it at 6 a.m. And your customer will receive it at 6 a.m. As you start sending to your client, Zoho will actually track when they open it, and it'll actually send at the optimal time if your client is the type of person who opens their emails at 6 a.m. You can tell Zoho to send them emails. It's a really handy feature. So the other piece you might want to do is on mass email. So you can go to clients here, you could click a few people or run some filters on the left-hand side, and choose who you want to send it to. And you can see there's a send email button here, so you could email a number of people at once via the send email function. Try it out and let us know how it works. Share this with your team if you find it useful. Like this video and subscribe for more Zoho related tips.